I didn't go to Vietnam just to have pansies like you take my freedom away from me.
You went to Vietnam in 1993 to open up a sweatshop.
And a lot of good men died in that sweatshop.
Oh, my God. You're out of your mind.
Look.